They get it, they process it, and then they will want to challenge you on that. And that is where the expertise comes into play, because you got to know what to do and what to say. What I would suggest is that you go ahead and you have all your documents typed up. Don't just take the EFT and just send in the EFT instrument and then that's it. I mean, I'm not going to say that would necessarily work, but if you're going to do this, I would suggest that you be a professional about this. I mean, you have everything looking good, typed up, legible, you know, have all your documents, all your numbers and so forth from the post office, have all of that stuff lined up. So that way, when something pops off, you're ready to take care of whatever it is and whatever response that they throw at you. Because they know a lot of people are just going on the internet and they just, you know, looking at Joe Blow and he probably got this off the internet or she probably got this off the internet. Let's respond to this. Right. And a lot of people fold like a suitcase. Mm-hmm. And they take them on to the airport. It's a wrap. But as long as you do, that's another thing. The more I talk about this, things are starting to come to me. Liberate the Oppressed. I don't know if you guys have heard of that book, but or if you've heard of it so much, you're tired of hearing of it. But that book right there, in conjunction with the webinars, is definitely the way to go. His new book, which is the EFT. I don't know if that one's still on Amazon or not. Or, you know, you go ahead and get it from Kahan Tazadaq. I would highly recommend. I mean, highly recommend. They are expensive, but they are worth their weight in gold.
But think about this, Juan. Okay, you're saying they're expensive, right? Now, you paid, let's say, when you got Liberate the Oppressed, it was cheaper. But let's say you pay the price it goes for now. And I only have three of them left, by the way. $650, right?
Yeah.
You subtract $650 from $100,000 that you've discharged. That's supposed to be a no-brainer, man. That's a no-brainer.
It is, Kahan. It is. What is that, less than 10%? That's way, man. That's less than 10%.
Yeah.
So, you know, if you're going to
do 1%.
This. Yeah, that's less than 1%. No? So, I mean, that means you save money hand over fist. Do you have how many people that's listening to these other YouTubers out here that should have been over here and applying this stuff? Think about how many people's lives would change if they discharge over 100,000.
Oh, man, Kahan. Especially in this day and time, my life has been changed dramatically. And I've only really learned one process, and that is this process right here, the EFT. I tell you, man, with everything that's going on in the world now, you definitely need a way to hedge you and your family over what is going on. And the remedy is there. They have to have the remedy there, because if they don't have the remedy at least available, now they don't have to tell you about it. That's treason. Isn't that correct, Kahan?
Yeah, I mean, they don't have to tell you, but so as long as they put a remedy there, there is no treason, right? It's our responsibility to go and search it out. You understand what I'm saying?
That is correct.
Yes.
And It's phenomenal. Like I always tell you, Kahan, I don't know how you found out all this information.
It was the Rua. I'm telling you, man, people don't, they would believe anything else if I say someone taught me, right? But I would be lying if I said that. It was the Holy Spirit, man, that led me to all of this stuff. It's the Rua. It's the Rua. Listen, man, sometimes I'm not going to lie to you. Sometimes I be on my bed and think it, and certain things just come to me, man. And I get up and I write it down. See, I'm analytical. This is why I went into computer science, right? It gives me the ability to break things down, to analyze things, right? So I look at what all of the other people, those sovereign citizens and all those people had done, the patriots, and what they done wrong. And I said, okay, this is the mistake that they made. So I hurry up and I go and write that down, because it's kind of like writing a rhyme, right? Kadar, you know what I'm talking about. If you're writing a hook or something, if you don't write that melody down right there, you'll forget it. If you don't kind of record it right then, you'll forget the melody. You'll have the same lyrics, but it's a different melody. You see what I'm saying? So it doesn't sound right. You understand what I'm talking about? So I would get up in the middle of the night. Sometimes I get up at 3 a.m., man, and write things down, man. That's the holy rule. I'm working on another book right now, man, called But it's more to get people in the right mindset, because the most essential thing about this is the mindset, man. It's called Shama, meaning hear. And just building a new you. It has inspirational, motivational, and daily goals that you're supposed to accomplish to change your life, man. Come.
Well, I tell you, this, man, everything about the EFT is just phenomenal. Like I said, for everybody that's on this call right now, if you're, I guess you could say, toe touching right now to kind of see how the water is with the EFT, you might as well go ahead and jump in, because it's legitimate. Me and my wife, we're both enjoying the over $100,000 discharge of the debts, and man, I don't know what else to say, y'all. I don't want to sound like I'm repeating myself, but...
There's no one on this call, right, under the sounds of my voice, that would not benefit from discharging $100,000 in this kind of society. The question is, what are they waiting for? They're associating me with these other people that's scamming them, right? No one can tell you that about me, man. You see what I'm saying? They hear me say, become a secure party creditor now. What are you waiting for? It's because I'm really trying to help you out, man. I'm trying to show you. I don't know what else to do to tell these people, hey, this stuff really works, man. You don't have to be in debt. And they are now, well, man. I can't change that mindset. You're moving with a different spirit. They're coming from a lower level vibration. But I've had people give testimony after testimony after testimony. I've shown them my lifestyle. I've shown them... I've been an open book and say, look, man, look how I was back then. Look at me now, man. This is real. What else do you need?
Yeah, you was in an apartment way back then. I remember that.
Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that. Well, you know, even after you hear the people hear the testimonies, Kahan, it's the simple fact that at some point you have to gird up your loins like a man. And if that's something that he or she is struggling with, nobody can help you with that. At that point, that is up to you. But if you do that and you decide that you want to take the chance to do what you need to do to get out of debt, it will work for you. You just have to study. You have to be committed. Because before I actually sent out the first EFT, I had listened to tons of Kahan's material over and over and over, because, like I said before, I'm a truck driver, so I'm driving 11 hours a day, so I'm listening to his material. Literally, that's how bad I wanted this, 11 hours a day. That's what I had to do. Some of y'all may catch on faster, and you may get it in a day. If so, more power to you. Just get it. Just get started. Stop waiting. This is legitimate. Now, you do have to be a secured party creditor before you do this. Do not try to do this without becoming a secured party creditor first. That is 100% the difference that a lot of these other YouTubers are not telling you.
Mm-hmm.
If you try to, if you approach this and you send in an EFT instrument without being a secured party creditor, I have heard of people getting knocks at the door.
Mm-hmm.
You must understand why you have to become a secured party creditor. You can't be a slave trying to send in these types of instruments to another party, to another party that is over you.
It's a fact.
That doesn't make sense. That would be like my dog trying to tell me what to do. That's not how it works. But when you become a secured party creditor, you opt out of the system, which would allow you to do that as a creditor. I don't know if anybody has ever gone on to any of the UCC websites. And it literally says, are you the person that is submitting this information? Are you the creditor? Are you the debtor? It literally says that.
Mm-hmm.
It literally says creditor or debtor, because that's all that matters in a bankrupt society. I know that I'm kind of taking steps back. And the reason for that is because I'm not a teacher. I'm just telling you guys my personal experience. And this is, and going through this process, this is what I learned. And along the way, these are probably the same things that are going to stick out to you. And when you have questions about the process of what you're doing, that is what actually allows you to help you understand this process all the way around. You know, of course, you know, you may not get all the answers, but that's where your study comes in. Kahan has all kinds of webinars that shows you, you know, online how to fill out forms, what to do, what to say. Of course, none of this is legal advice, but all the information is there. You just got to be willing to go and dig it up. I mean, how bad do you want to get out of debt? If you want to stay in debt, then you just keep doing whatever it is that you're doing. I mean, tax season is coming around. A lot of you guys could take your tax season refund, start thinking differently, and you can purchase your secure party creditor. And then when you send in your EFT, you get all that money back.
That's a fact. Save them thousands, man. But they don't think that. They only think in the moment. And what they're doing, they're listening to people that, you know, let's face it, most of those people looking at my information, Yusef L's information, and is doing this and still standing, right?
Yes.
And they say, well, you don't have to do this. And so it's not working for them. Then they tell them, you got to go to court and sue. Man, you're not suing. The judge is not going to award you no lawsuit if you sign the contract that's binding. See, this is what they're not telling the people. And half of those people don't know how to sue anyways. And if you got to go to court for any of this thing, then that means you've done something wrong with your process. The only time you have to go to court, if they're trying to take you to court, right? And it's not going to be able to stand in court, especially with what I put in that book, the EFT. They're just not going to win, man. They're not going to win. They're going to settle outside once they see your documentation.
That is facts right there. And I tell you, you said something else there. When I started learning about all of this, I did not understand contract law. And now that I have a better understanding, once again, I'm not going to say I know everything about contract law, but I definitely know a lot more than what I did in the very beginning process. And contract law, it's beautiful, like you say, once you understand it. And when you see it for yourself, you know, as far as everything that is required on the document, It's legitimate. It works. It's, man, you just got to study, y'all. I don't know what else to say. You just got to study, because it's all there. What is it? 28 U.S.C. 3002 subsection 15A.
Mm-hmm.
The United States is a yeah. Let's go. Let's go, man. Let's get rid of some debt.
Yeah, man.
I don't.